Hey, this is Flygat back again, another review. This is Ash versus the Evil Dead in Funko Pop form. The second time we've had Ash in the Funko Pop line. This is just under 4 inches tall, and again, based off the recent TV show, surprisingly called Ash versus the Evil Dead. Absolutely recommend you watch it. It is an absolute hoot. Bruce Campbell is just a god. The guy is so funny, so good, so much fun. There's a little picture there with these card on the side and the other pops in the series, which are all pretty good. Pablo, Kelly, and Ruby. I'll skip them for just now. Just my pop addiction is growing, and I'm sticking to this. But Ash is as good as he's ever been if he's not been as good here. So definitely check him out. So that is the box. Pretty plain up at the top. It's very much a more mature Ash. The previous one actually kind of disappointed. It wasn't a great one from the movie line, but this one is very much reminiscent of the TV show. And if you've seen the recent NECA figure, it's absolutely spot on as well. So you've got Ash with his boomstick and of course his groovy little chainsaw, looking very good. I bet you any money there's going to be a blood splattered version of this one. There has to be. So a little gray flecks of hair. God, he's looking like me. And a little crow's feet, looking like me too. And some little scars on his face there. But he's got his buckles going on his chest there overall, with a little touches of silver here and there, and his blue shirt and a little gold belt. So nice little touches overall. It's pretty good. I like it. And the sleeve for his boomstick on the back, and even little touches of silver down the back there are pretty cool. But it's got the Ash here, looking very cool. I just love that Ash versus Evil Dead. It's such a good show. It's really worth watching. And there's one episode where Ash ends up inside someone's intestines. I'll say no more, but it's just, if you love a bit of blood and gore and stupidity, it's fun, baby. Check it out. So again, link directly underneath if you want to pick this pop up with Pablo and all the others. We'll put a link down there. But yeah, standard pop, pretty cool, like it. Another one to the collection, the ever-growing collection. But that's Funko Pop for you, very addictive, and a much markedly improvement over the previous Ash pop from the Evil Dead. Let us know what you think. Do you watch Ash vs. the Evil Dead? Do you like it? Do you like pops? Do you hate pops? Do you love the bobbleheads or hate the bobbleheads? Leave a comment, let us know. If you're brand new to the channel, click subscribe. We'll send you reviews and podcasts straight into your inbox. That's it for me. More reviews coming up soon.